Whoa, guys! Have you ever seen a storm glass? Popular with fishermen in the 1800s, these glasses predict the weather. Atmospheric changes cause the mixture inside to crystallize in different ways. We're gonna test it out and let you know how it goes. Like and follow for part 2. Thanks for watching!